level again. So today I'm doing an updated review on River Song's Future Sonic Screwdriver from Doctor Who. Now, in a previous video, I did a review on it when I got it, which is in my videos. But this time I did something different. I gave it an updated version of it. And I decided to make it different. So here it is. This, I actually did the version of River Sonic Screwdriver from the 2015 Doctor Who Christmas special, The Husbands of River Song, and the scene where the Doctor gives River her own sonic screwdriver. And as you can see, that looks brand new, as you can see. No, green. You can ask me, how did I do that? Well, I used gold paint to cover up the green. And I used a very thin paintbrush and to paint these silver things attached to the side of the screwdriver. I even painted the button black to know where the button is. And another thing that I did is I painted the this, which is where the blue head of the sonic screwdriver is. I painted it blue, but you can still see the blue LED that's still inside. Now again, this is her future sonic screwdriver, but again, it does not have the red setting, because if you take this off, you can see that it has no lighting in the thing here, and you can't press this button to turn to light up the sonic red, like in Silence in the Library and Forest of the Dead. So if you have this sonic screwdriver with just the blue LED setting, then what you can do is repaint all this gold, even though it is copper, but just paint it gold on the green smudges and on the silver things here, and paint this with blue paint. But what I did is use a navy blue. In order to get that effect. And that's all I did. But again, you gotta be very careful with the gold paint. And so, that does it for this updated review. Well, sorta. Now again, for what I did here to make this blue, so I used this marker. It's actually paint marker, and as you can see, that's I don't know if you can see. Yeah, you can't see it, but it is navy blue. In order to to paint the bulb here. And I don't know if you can see, when I compare this, you can actually see how similar are they, the coloring of the bulb. And, so yeah. So if you have the sonic screwdriver with the blue LED light and without the red setting, just take this, repaint this whole thing to make it look like from The Husbands of River Song instead of Forest of the Dead and Silence in the Library episode. So you understand. And I actually did a pretty good job. I didn't smudge it or anything. The paint just went on here, and then I used a very thin paintbrush, painted all the room, and that's it. With just one brush. And, yeah. So, that does it for this review. I hope you enjoy this. If you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you next time with a new video. Happy holidays, everybody.